Cloris Leachman, who won 8 career Emmy Awards spanning 6 programs and 22 nominations, and also earned a Supporting Actress Oscar for The Last Picture Show during a sterling 7-decade career, died Tuesday of natural causes at her home in Encinitas, CA. She was 94. Her manager confirmed the news. From left, Marty Feldman, Cloris Leachman, Gene Wilder, Teri Garr in Young Frankenstein-Everett Collection. Among her most famous roles were recurring as Phyllis Lindstrom in The Mary Tyler Moore Show and its 1975-77 spin-off, Phyllis. She also famously played the cigar-chomping, violin-playing, over-accented and riotously funny Frau Blücher in Mel Brooks's 1974 classic horror spoof, Young Frankenstein. She reunited with Brooks to play Nurse Diesel in the 1977 Alfred Hitchcock takeoff High Anxiety, and as French revolutionary Madame Defarge in the underappreciated 1981 sendup History of the World, Part 1 related story Cloris Leachman Remembered. Ed Asner, Mel Brooks, Cybill Shepherd Recall TheMore. Recently, she earned an Emmy nom for playing the two-hip mama in Fox sitcom Raising Hope, and earned 2 Emmys and 4 other noms for her role as Grandma Ida in the network's 2000 sitcom, Malcolm in the Middle, opposite Bryan Cranston and Jane Kaczmarek. She also scored an Emmy among 4 nominations for Mary Tyler Moore, and a lead actress nom for Phyllis. Leachman at the 1972 Oscars. Born on April 30, 1926, in Des Moines, Iowa, Leachman launched her showbiz career after competing in the 1946 Miss America Pageant, and began guesting on such early TV series as The Ford Theater, Suspense, Actors Studio, and The Bob and Ray Show. She continued to work in television as the medium evolved and matured, with roles in such classic series as The Twilight Zone, Gunsmoke, Rawhide, The Untouchables, Route 66, Wagon Train, Alfred Hitchcock Presents, 77 Sunset Strip, and a recurring part on more than 24 episodes of Lassie. She also began to score Broadway roles in the post-war era. After a few understudy and bit parts, she was cast as a replacement for the starring role of Ens. Nellie Forbush in the original main stem run of the classic Rodgers and Hammerstein musical, South Pacific. Leachman went on to appear in 8 other Broadway shows during the 1950s, including As You Like It, King of Hearts, and Masquerade. By the early 1970s, Leachman was focused on features and the emerging TV movie genre. On the big screen, she played Ruth Popper, the lonely middle-aged wife of a closeted gay high school football coach who began an affair with one of the players, Timothy Bottoms, in Peter Bogdanovich's The Last Picture Show. Her powerhouse performance earned a Supporting Actress Oscar, 1 of 8 nominations and 2 wins for the 1971 film that also featured Jeff Bridges, Cybill Shepherd, Ellen Burstyn, and Ben Johnson, who won the Supporting Actor Academy Award.